गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस मैथ्स 6th स्टैंडर्ड। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर द फर्स्ट चैप्टर नोइंग आवर नंबर्स। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑलरेडी यू हैव लर्न अबाउट दैट रोमन नंबर्स एंड इट्स प्रॉपर्टीज। सो टुडे आल्सो वन मोर एडिशनल प्रॉपर्टीज आल्सो यू हैव टू स्टडी, दैट इज लेट अस डिस्कस हाउ यू शुड रिप्रेजेंट दैट हिंदू अरबिक न्यूमेरल्स इनटू रोमन नंबर्स और हाउ यू कैन राइट the Roman numbers into Hindu Arabic numerals. Just by the applying that this rule, you can easily write that numbers. Okay, students. So let us discuss what is that rule. Rule number 5. Rule 5 is given: if a bar is placed over the symbol, its value gets multiplied by thousands. Students, suppose what I told already, so many symbols I have told already. Once again, I will repeat to you. I, that means one. So, of 1 is equal, we are writing I, 5 you are writing V, and 10 you are writing X, 50 you are writing L, and 100 you are writing C, and 500 you are writing D, and 1000 you are writing M. Okay, students? So, but by applying these symbols only we have tried all the Hindu Arabic numbers, yes or no? So but when I will tell to you, suppose 5000, how we should write this 5000? How can you can write M, is it like that you have write? No, because maximum 3 times only we can repeat, but whenever it will come that 5000, that time how you should write. So students, for to get this, to solve these problems, we follow these rules. So students, whenever we are writing 5000, that time what you have to do, if or it is in symbol of, if it is bar there, that means what is the symbol, what is the value of the symbol, and in 2000, that means suppose I have written here one example, you see V of a bar, observe students, the V opposite is the bar. Bar means what is that? Multiply by 1000. What is that place? What is the value of the symbol? Now 5 into what is the bar? That means 1000 is equal to 5000. Are you clear? Understand? Suppose if it is there C bar, then what you do? C means how much? The C means 100 into 1000s. That means 1 lakh. That means how you should write 1 lakh. Now 1 lakh means C bar. That means what is the value of symbol into thousands. Are you clear? Similarly L, I have written L. L I have written bar. L bar means L value of writing, that is the 50 into thousands. So what will get 50 thousands. Did you understand or not, friends? But whenever you write 2000, at that time, suppose if you want to write 2000, what will do? Suppose it is given, write out the 2000 in Roman numbers. So 1000 is what you are writing M. So 2000 means, that means we can write this is 1000 plus thousands. So it is equal to M. Are you clear? If you want to go 3000, that means 1000 plus 3000, you have to write it like that way. Okay, but whenever we are writing suppose 5000 or 10000 or 20000, like that value for what you are using, if like this bar, one bar, this is called as bar or C bar or X bar or L bar, like that you have to write. That means what is that X bar? Suppose you will write X bar. X bar means what? X means how much? Not 10. Into bar means thousands, that means 10,000 will get. Okay, so instead of 10,000 for the Hindu Arabic number 10,000, for Roman numbers you have to write X bar. X bar is there, means you have to multiply that X value with the bar number. Are you clear? So this is the rules for that, and you should remember, students, all that things, and whatever that 5 rules already I have explained, you should remember, students. And for your homework, writing Hindu Arabic numerals A B C and second one, this is first one, second one, write in Roman numeral A thousands B 1 lakh C 2 thousands. Okay friends, so this homework for you to write and a careful you should remember that all the notes also what are the rules I had given to you, 5 rules are there. How to repeat it, you have to add, if the higher number is, the greater number is right side is there, then smaller number is left side, then you have to, greater number to, you have to subtract. If the smaller number is right side of the greater number, then you have to add. And maximum you can add 3 times, V, L, D, this never be subtracted. So these things you have to, all the 5 rules if you remember, what is that, and you can easily you can solve the problems about the Roman numbers or that how to convert into Hindu Arabic Roman numbers. Okay friends, so your chapter it has completed and we will discuss about that in the next chapter in the next video. Okay friends, thank you all of you.